Hey guys, we're back here with Brian and Kathy. You guys are with Missoula Agent Services and you're here to talk about an event. And just so you guys at home know, is that Missoula Agent Services promotes the dignity, independence, and health of Asian adults and their caregivers.
Very good.
Yep. I'm trying to say that a lot more because I know that you guys have to say it every single time,
exactly.
But I want to say it for you guys.
Yeah,
but Kitchen Tables is an event that you guys, that Missoula Agent Services is hosting. That's happening in the first Monday and Wednesday in November, which is the
5th and the 7th.
Yep.
Right.
And this happens just like an afternoon?
From 1 to 4, 1:30 to 4. And we bring people from the community around tables, we call them kitchen tables, to talk about their wishes, about their lives. As they proceed, and particularly what they would want when they can no longer speak for themselves because of accident or disease or anything like that. As medicine takes us into those years, we often need help. So we help people to pick advocates who can speak for them and give them a little experience in talking about what their wishes are.
Cool. And like what Missoula Agent Services does for the community, especially for 55 and older, they also do a lot of estate plannings and stuff along that lines. But this one is particularly not about money planning.
Correct. It's about healthcare.
Yep.
And it's about finding an advocate and being able to let your medical team know what it is that you want and what you don't want.
And the really interesting thing, as long as you can speak for yourself, the provider, the healthcare provider, is going to ask you what you want. But it is very likely that in some occasions you won't be able to speak for yourself, and that's when you need to have a person who knows what your values are and what's important to you, so that they will make decisions that you would have made if you could speak.
Yep. And it's like when somebody has like a do not resuscitate order, but this is a little further in depth to be like certain specifics, like if you have like one medical issue versus another medical issue, just how people can help you.
Exactly.
And what your values are, what's important to
yeah.
you, what you want to do with the last part of your life, whether you want to be sure that you are able to be outdoors or whether you're happy to spend it inside, specific things like that.
Yeah.
I particularly have certain music that I want. I want to be sure that there's chocolate on the menu. And those are the sorts of specific things that we can tell our loved ones.
Awesome. Like, for example, me and my grandma just turned 90, and she also has a bunch of family members that are all have opinions. And it's something that we were talking about before the show, and you guys were, it's always good to have a clear plan about it, who is going to be the person kind of running your business operations, because a lot of times you always have that family member who's really just like money-wise,
right.
But then who has no idea like how to take care of you. Like,
exactly.
He doesn't know what you want. But so this is a very good idea just to have a conversation at these tables to be like, what do I do?
Exactly. And we see this as a gift that we give to our family members rather than something that's difficult and something to shy away from.
And what we're looking for is to avoid the situation where the physician says, well, what would your mom want? And you say, I don't have a clue. That's what we want to avoid, because that is very unhelpful. And once you have the conversations with your loved ones, they then are in tune with what's important to you.
Mm-hmm.
In some cases, people say, I want to live just as long as I can and I want everything done. And other folks might say, you know, what's really important to me is quality of life.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to be able to be in conversation with my loved ones. There is no right answer. It's
right.
What is true for you is what's most important.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so let's talk a little bit more about this event. Where can people find more information about this?
They can call Missoula Aging Services, or they can go on the website and go into the Eventbrite that they have. And we like people to register. It is free, but there still is a limited capacity. So we want people to sign up in advance.
And we are partnered not only with MAS, Missoula Aging Services, but also the Food Bank and Community Center. And that's where it's actually going to be held on November November, the first Monday and Wednesday in November, from 1:30 until 4.
And the food bank is such a wonderful location, too. You have to RSVP.
Right.
And you can RSVP online, or you can call them at the number. The website is MissoulaAsianServices.org.
Great. Yeah.
And it doesn't have to be age restriction. It's for everybody.
Exactly. 18 and over.
All right. Cool. Thanks, guys. Is there anything else you want to say?
Just that we're all potential proxies or advocates, as well as we can find ourselves in a place where we can't speak for ourselves.
Awesome. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate it. Kathy and Brian, we'll be right back right after this.